Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is RVD, and today guys we're going over the next Paradise Quest. Can't see it right now, but once we jump on the battle bus we should get the new quest. And I'm also going to try to get the daily quest completed. So let's go ahead and get into it. Week 9 quest just came out, guys, so I will be doing a video of those as well. I just want to get the rest of the Paradise quest out of the way first. Excuse me, guys.
So, how should we get these research notes to the Paradigm? I could read them like an audiobook. Data point 1. Value at, open bracket, -4, comma, +8, closed bracket.
You know I love that idea, but there's gonna be a way to send all of it at once. We should look into how the zero point is communicating. Maybe take some energy signature readings. Pick up a sensor backpack and get some energy readings at Loot Lake.
All right, you guys saw the markers on the map. Thank you.
Okay, Ames, seen anything helpful in the dataset?
Nope. Should I prepare for my audiobook debut? Amy hopes you have enjoyed this presentation.
Thank you. Do you see these coolers, guys? Got that quest completed. Got all the dailies except for. So if you guys liked the video, please leave me a like. If you want more videos like this one, please subscribe to my channel, RVD Worldwide. And I will see you guys in the next video.